Bone-in steaks taste better. Myth busted.
This myth has been debunked over and over, but I still hear it. It's been tested by taking two bone-in steaks, removing the bone in one, and cooking them identically. In blind taste tests, there is no noticeable difference. The fact is, when dry cooking, that's on a grill, oven, or skillet, there is no flavor transfer between meat and bone.
So what do you believe?